Dear students, today we are going to learn about matter and its physical states. Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass. Matter can be living or non-living. Kinetic molecular theory of matter. Matter is made of particles called molecules. Molecules are in turn made of tiny particles called atoms. The space between molecules are called intermolecular space. The force of attraction between molecules is called intermolecular force of attraction. The particles of matter are in constant motion. Forces of cohesion and adhesion. Cohesive force, force of attraction between molecules of same type is called cohesive force. For example, the force between two molecules of water. Adhesive force, force of attraction between molecules of different types is called adhesive force. For example, the force between a molecule of water and a molecule of glass. States of matter. Matter can exist in different physical states which are characterized by intermolecular space, intermolecular force of attraction and kinetic energy associated with them. In this section we will be learning about three states in details. Solid, liquid, gas. Solid state. The molecules are very close to each other. They have very less intermolecular space. They have very high intermolecular force of attraction. The particle vibrate in their mean position. They have a definite shape and a definite volume. They have high density and low compressibility. They cannot flow and are rigid. Liquid state. The molecules are away from each other. They have more intermolecular space compared to solids. They have less intermolecular force of attraction than solid. The particle vibrate and don't remain in their mean position. They don't have a definite shape but have a definite volume. They have medium density and moderate compressibility. They can flow and are not rigid. Gaseous state. The molecules are far away from each other. They have least intermolecular force of attraction. The particle vibrate in a random or zigzag motion called Brownian motion. They don't have a definite shape nor a definite volume. They have least density and are highly compressible. They can flow and are not rigid. Plasma state. The particles are at very high temperature. The particles are ionized and have high kinetic energy. The positive ions and electrons are not bound by physical means but are kept together by electric and magnetic field. Net charge of plasma medium is zero. Lightning causes the gas in the immediate atmosphere to ionize and keep them in plasma state temporarily. Bose-Einstein condensate, the particles are at a temperature of 0 Kelvin. This is a very low energy state. The molecular motion is almost zero in this state. The image shows velocity distribution data of gas of rubidium atom. When the gas reaches pure condensate state, the atom stops moving. Existence of matter in different states are greatly influenced by parameters such as temperature and pressure. In addition to the ones explained in this video, there are many low and high energy states in which matter can exist. For example, amorphous solid, liquid crystal, superconductive, superfluid, quark gluon plasma, etc. Thank you for watching. Click on the link provided in the description below for notes. See you soon with more videos.